broken heart. Trying to put it back together with these drinks that I've been throwing on my credit card. We fell apart, and I don't want to hear it's for the better, cause I don't feel better at all.
It's honestly obnoxious how rude I woke up for this.
Even having the nerve to hit me up on my birthday.
All these pictures, people taking pictures.
Apologize for the things that I didn't say. But maybe you don't deserve me anyway.
You're lucky you deserve me.
Maybe your part only games you wanna play. But on my own, don't know why I was afraid. You're an angel, but you're hero, you belong in LA. Maybe you don't deserve me anyway.
Hope everyone liked those clips in the beginning of the video. I woke up pretty early for them. I think I'm gonna start doing these bi-weekly vlogs. So that means like 2 week, Tuesday, Thursday, and then it'll probably be offset by a week just because I'll be taking classes and stuff and I won't have time to edit as much. So yeah, there'll be, I think I'll post one every week, or two every week. Nothing big, just kind of casual, just kind of documenting my everyday. Probably not gonna be that interesting. It's just classwork and just hanging out. So let's go.
Is he even awake?
Oh, actually, I have no idea.
What are the odds?
Okay, just get down. Get down now.
Yes.
Yeah. You want to come?
That's Ethan.
Ethan.
That's me.
That's a girl.
That's some girl.
That's a guy. That's his cult sign, and he's in.
That's really all you need to know.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Dude! No one wants to see that.
Whoa, that's kind
of Dude, I'm gonna hold it like this. Hey, hey, hey!
Okay.
Nah, actually, I didn't do that.
Did you get him?
What are you doing?
I don't know. Bye!
Bye!
Patrick, why are we here?
So we're going to see Eli at Snail Deer. And
no. Okay.
And he's just someone we know, good friend of ours. He gets angry a lot, so we're here to make him angry. In a nutshell. Oh, okay. Oh, I know. I see what you're saying.
Wait, I have my mask on.
Wait, are you doing dishes?
Yeah. Oh. Respond to my Discord.
Oh.
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 It was for his first channel.
Is it for the vlog?
It's for
Yo, what's up? Big E here, dude. Let's go.
So where are we going, Nolan?
All right, we're going to the cherry blossoms right now. We just pranked Eli. Didn't go that well. He kind of heard us through the through the door, so our ding dong ditch didn't work. But yeah, we're going to the cherry blossoms right now. I bet there's gonna be a lot of people. It's like really sunny, 60 degrees out, or 50. I don't remember.
I just got back from the cherry blossoms and right now I have like a couple meetings and have to go to class, so I'm gonna put my camera there and maybe have you guys watch me have a little couple meetings with one of my professors, and then maybe you can see what one of my classes is like.
Doing? We gotta go pull that prank on those girls.
Oh, that's right, that's right.
Remember, Ethan wants their number.
You're right, that's he does want it. Alright, let's go.
Alright, boys. This is a prank.
Yeah, you got it.
Thanks again.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you. Yeah. What's your friend's name? Do you know?
His name's Ethan.
Do you know Ethan? I don't know.
I did come back to say thank you, but he also was like, if it's the same girls, could you ask if I could get her number? And I'm not sure exactly which one of you it was.
Oh, but, who did he say he talked to?
No, I don't think I remember talking to anyone in this building.
It was nice to meet you.
Hey, good work today, okay? Good work. Patrick, you did some good work today, right?
We all did. It was a team effort.
Yeah. All right.
Cheers.
Cheers. Good work, Ethan.